Luckily, no one was injured, and everyone could laugh.